Welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West, a state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest, like a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass hemp be, the state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimps be on a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes, ever since honeys was wearing sack. Boom, now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me down, shining, looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pain. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.
Me, remember?
I know. But then I was hoping that you would come after me.
It wasn't like you walked out of a bar. It was a divorce.
And why are you even at this place? You know this place is insane. I'm getting called names. I've been called a cougar, a black panther, a puma. I had to smack this one kid. That's the last time he'll walk up to a woman talking about cougar. Yeah. I've been looking all over the place for you. And where have you been?
Well, actually, I'm staying on the other side. The couple side with my girlfriend.
What?
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Her name is Trudy, and she's aspiring to be a manager.
Woo! Put it in my mouth!
Go, 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 go!
Trudy?
All right, y'all. It's almost time for the melee. The Connie Capilla, Luau Drum Show.
The special blend. Yes, this is a magical drink.
You know what? I'm gonna go get a good spot for the show. Do you guys wanna come?
No, we're good here.
Okay, you're fine? Okay.
And then there was Drew.
Listen, I want you to come back with me.
I'm not going back to the other side with you. I'ma stay right here, get my celebration on, and get another margarita made up in my face.
But I came a long way to find you.
Well, I know you ain't come to get a drink. You damn sure ain't come to dance. So what you follow me here for?
I did. I came here to drink, party, scratch records, do it all. Do it just, you know. What am I saying? I don't want to do any of those things. Truth is, I'm exhausted just saying it.
Excuse me. Hi. Hey, what are you doing here? You all right?
I'm fine, Jason. I'm watching the show.
We do have to get back before sunrise, though. Let's get a move on.
I think that's
Come on, hon. Let's
idea,
go.
Jason.
We're very close.
Jason, second. I'm not going anywhere.
It pains me to say this, but I gotta let you go.
I love you, but we cannot do this to each other anymore. It's over. It's over.
Daddy, wait. I was wrong. I don't want to lose you. I'll go back to the other side.
No, then you'd be doing what I did. Trying to be something that you're not. You're 20. Go be 20. All right?
Bang, bang.
Pow, pow.
I will not lose you. All right? I cannot lose you. You're the whole reason that I'm here. You're the whole reason that I've done all of this. You're the whole reason that I've made a complete ass out of myself. I've failed here miserably, and that does not bother me. What bothers me is that I've failed you, and I'm not going to do that ever again, all right? I love you.
It's funny, since we've been here, it's like the therapist and the place is made like we got a problem. But you know what? I think we don't have a problem.
No.
We got a million problems.
Really?
Yeah. But honey, I think everybody has a million problems. I don't know that, like, you're supposed to solve them all. because the simple truth of it is, sweetheart, is we're married. We made a commitment to each other and to our families and to myself. And I meant it.
Shane, honey, wait.
Jennifer, I don't need this. I'm done with trying to make you like me. I'm not going to be the man you want me to be. I'm not going to do things the way you want me to do things. I'm always going to wear my heart on my sleeve because that's who I am. And I got a lot of friends that like me just because I'm the way I am. But it really doesn't matter. Because I like you.
Well, I don't like you.
Whatever.
I love you.
I can't stand picking out tiles. It drives me nuts to try to redo the frickin' house.
I know it does.
But you know, the one thing that we can and should always do is just kind of have fun with each other. Truthfully, sweetheart, that should be the easiest thing to do, because before there was the kids or the house or the job or any of it, there was just you. Now I love you, Ronnie.
Hey now, all you naughty boys and girls, gather around, gather around.
How's she doing here?
Who?
My wife, she must be looking for me.
I don't think so. She looks fine. She just relaxed.
Excuse me.
Woo! What's
up? Trouble.
Hey. Hey, God. Please, I don't want to hurt you.
Encouragement.
Joey!
Baby, remember when we first met and I told you that you were the only man I'd ever been with?
You lied?
No. I was completely inexperienced. And honey, I didn't know what I had in you.
I've been cheating on you. I've been cheating on you every chance I got.